What is a virtual private network or a VPN? A VPN is a service which allows you to establish a secure internet connection by hiding your real IP address. Using a VPN connection, you can connect to the web using a fake IP address which is provided by the VPN service. You can stay away from online attacks and also access geo-restricted content. In this video, I'm going to be showing you how to install Proton VPN. Now, you have to get to this web page. The links are given in the description. First, click on the Debian package download and run the file. So you get to this installer screen. I'm using Zorin OS 16. So I get this type of screen, and it would differ if you use an other operating system. And once you install that, now you have to copy and paste these commands in your terminal. The first command is sudo apt get update. So let's copy this. And launch the terminal. And paste it here. And press enter. And enter our system password. So you can see that the package is getting updated. Now it is complete. Now the final step is to install Proton VPN. Copy and paste this final command. And press enter once you do. Press enter to confirm the installation. Now it is getting done. It is about to complete. Now it's done, and you can search for Proton VPN in the menu, and it takes you to this screen, and here you have to create an account. Just click on create account. Here it takes you to this page where you have to enter your email and set a password for your Proton VPN account. Once you do, click create account. Now it will send you a verification code and you have to enter this. The verification code is sent to your email. Click on verify once you enter the code. If you don't get it, just click on resend code. Now click on continue with free if you want to use it free, or else you could choose a premium account. Now open this Proton VPN application and enter the username and password and click on login. It takes a few moments to load. And now it takes you to this screen. It shows your IP address. And now I'm going to connect to the United States server here. The best option is to choose quick connect. It will connect to the nearest server and the fastest one, and you can find various other options, and these are for the premium subscribers